Hello guys, dinner fried, dinner steak here, and welcome back to some more Let's Play Hollow Knight. Well, where we left off last time, well, getting our asses kicked by some mantises and... Oh my. Our souls all the way... Oh, did the game not save? Oh, I'm pissed off. Well, we need to go down to some mantis village, but I don't think I'm strong enough to do so, but... This game seems a little louder than before, huh? Let's continue this way. Yeah, that just seems really loud. I'm sorry, guys. Always constantly tweak the audio in these videos. I try to make most of it consistent, but sometimes stuff just gets way too loud. Wait, where are we going? We need to go this way. I think I also got the ability to double jump too last game. Okay, so we're gonna jump up, jump. Want some of this, huh? Ooh, got me good on that one, huh? Okay. Whoops. Okay. Whoops. Whoops. Lol, I'm bad. Let's heal up. I wonder if I was ever able to reach, like, any of this stuff. Where does this take me? Ooh, something new. No clue what you're supposed to do in a hot spring, but... Interesting. So we found a hot spring. That's cool. Love this game, how you can go back and explore 100 other things that you never thought you could explore. But find that you never truly found enough in the first place. What I find so magical about this game is that just the exploration possibilities are just, they're almost endless. Yeah, we gotta go all the way back to the fungal. We gotta go all the way back to the fungal wastes. Which in of itself kind of sucks. Well, we could probably go back up to the surface and take one of the trains that they... excuse me, what? There we go. See, I'm not 100% retarded. I'm just slightly retarded. That's on this. This was nothing. God fucking damn it. Yep, not making that jump. I'm just trying to figure out which way I'm gonna go exactly to get to where I wanna go. I think I'll just go this way. Cause I think we have to defeat those, those other female mantises, which sucks because I don't think I can beat them. But you never know, learning's half the challenge. So we could go run this way. I don't remember what's over here. Thank you. Oof. 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 God fucking damn it. Oh, I gotta go fucking all the way back up here. Yikers. Actually, since I am so. I'm just gonna go back up to Dirtmouth. I'm just gonna take the train down into Mantisland. Whoops. Am I actually autistic, or why can't I make that jump? There we go. Okay. Right, we are at Green Station. There's actually a bench right here, so that'll be very beneficial to us. Let's keep pushing ahead. A journal left behind by a long dead travel. The words are written in a forgotten dialect and difficult to understand. Huh. Suppose I'm collecting more and more relics, I suppose. Oh my god. Thank you. Fucking damn it. God fucking damn it. Uh-oh. That's scary. I have no clue where we are. Those guys didn't seem so hard to kill. Oh, those ones are suiciders. Okay. Get it. The great gates have been sealed. None shall enter, none shall leave. Huh. Hello there. What's up, my dude? The capital lies before us, my friend. What a somber place it seems, and one that holds the answers to many a mystery. I do feel the pull of this place, though now I sit before it, I find myself hesitant to ascend. I fear wonder, or something else holds me back? Interesting. The capital of what, though? The old kingdom? Ooh. City of Tears, you say? Mechanism with a simple keyhole, you say? Man, I hope that map guy's around here somewhere. Whoa.
Hakana Sagamos.
And so the plot has just gotten a lot thicker. In the black vault far above, I would sacrifice hollow nests. The three would sacrifice hollow nest lusts internal. That me? Whoa. I guess from my random exploration and whatnot, I stumbled across something kind of big. The blacksmith.
Fendazu.
If you brought me another nail to be on, leave it on the ground, return it later if you're still breathing. Oh, I thought you were someone else. After a mailsmith, are you? Well, you found one. I'm not much for talk, but the nail that needs repair. I could forge a nail and make the blade far more deadly. Yes. So you wish I get to work then. Oh my. There we go, their forging is complete. Give me a piece of pale ore, I can forge it into your nail and make it stronger still. Oh, this is much stronger. I'm rather quite curious though, and oh, hello there. What's down? Oh my god, I have so many questions. I don't. Oh. Well, hello there.
Boris son?
Hi, come searching for Brahms.
Velmi Artred.
If he's the history person I'm supposed to sell that stuff to. We can't go that way. Might as well go up. Oh fuck. Okay. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to call that a part. Oh no. I'm gonna have to call that a part, ladies and gentlemen. It's been Dinner Fried Dinner Steak here playing some Hollow Knight. I think we lost our soul. Anyway guys, I will see you in the next episode. Bye bye.